A closed mouth is a closed destiny. A closed waist that cannot shake your bum bum and make yourself happy is a closed destiny. See. You know why we are happy? We are going to tell you immediately after the introduction. This is Brian Sato, the most handsome, yekebo, Africanicious hot boy from Africa. I have beside me my hot baby, scintillating, pepperoni, sugarlicious, Africanicious.
On today's show, I'm Joket Oluwani Setro, and we are always happy having you coming back every time to the Setro's Blog family. Yeah! If you don't subscribe, please, what are you waiting for? Subscribe. We've noticed that they are trying to stop us, stop our mouths. They are cutting their own subscriber. Let me not say our subscriber. They want to stop our subscriber. They don't give them notification. They are doing lots and lots of things. Please, show some love by doing what? By pressing on your subscribe button, telling a friend to subscribe, and doing what? You also check your subscription and share. Press on CC, meaning closed caption for subtitling. And we want to say thank you to all that have been liking, commenting, sharing, tweeting, retweeting. Please don't stop. A big thank you goes to all our patrons and supporters on this channel. And you can actually be part of our patrons for as low as $3 per month. The Patreon link is in the description box below. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Setro's Blog. Our Twitter handle is Setro's Blog. And on Facebook, we are Setro's Blog. We have a backup channel. It's called Setro's TV. Please follow us on that channel.
You know, today's video is a very short one, and we just want to appreciate everybody. And let us learn from this, because a closed mouth is a closed destiny. We lauded it, we rose up, and not even having a one-on-one relationship with Akinwumi Adesina, we decided to what? To noise abroad the game plan against this young man, from spearheading the leadership of the most outstanding African banking sector, which happens to be called the African Development Bank. And as God will have it, we really appreciate all of you that have really taken out the time to share our videos, to noise it up and down. And we are telling you today that he has been inaugurated back into office for another 5 years. Because if we do not do this, this is how they edge out the good people from the place of influence, from the position of influence. And what Africans need now, we do not need rulers. What we need and we are looking for is what? Leaders. And for us to have this particular leader, we are very, very happy.
And we want to say thank you to all that have shared on their own social media platforms, to all YouTubers too. Yes, we want to appreciate different YouTubers came up and they were vlogging about it. And because we all synergize, then to say that as Africans, if we don't allow our countries to divide us, and from Sierra Leone, and from this and from that, we unite together and we phrase a singular purpose, we're gonna make it. We want to say thank you to everyone that has lauded this, and we are not going to be having puppets ruling Africa again.
Yeah.
But we're going to be having sound minds, people that have Africans at heart. They want the good of Africans, and that's what it is. So congratulations to Mr. Akinwumi Adesina for his second term in office as the president of African Development Bank, and we wish him great success as he leads Africa on the tour of great. So this is just the Setro saying it raw, and we are so happy. Remember, we are always advocating for joy despite all the monging on social media platform. Want to make sure that you're happy, want to be happy, and want the world to be a better place for all. So remember that joy therapy, our own joy, comes from above.
And I would like to say this: whatever you are passing through, just take a sip of cold water and ask yourself, do I want to be dissipating positive or negative energy? Choose positive, and you'll see that no matter what you are passing through presently or you have passed through before, there is still hope if you decide to give hope a chance.
Yeah. If you decide to give hope a chance, despite the fact that I lost my baby this year, I lost my mom, I still decided to be happy. And my own joy comes from above. So that's just it. And I believe you're going to make it. So we are coming in the next video. Want to meet you, Sabre and Tamba, Girls Great. So make sure you subscribe. If you're not yet subscribed, press the notification bell. Catch you. Love you. Bye-bye. And you may like to watch this video or this.